All right, BFTIA 9 is out. So, you're a whole month late with the 14. What? Oh
Definitely not.
yeah.
It won't even come off when I scrub.
Why don't you like it? There's an appeal to being pink. Look at Ice Cube. Or should I say Strawberry Milk Cube?
I'm ready.
I do see the appeal.
Hey guys, check out these exquisite gems I dug from my shave's house back here.
What?
Don't take those are Ruby's remains. How dare you?
Oh, well, weren't you the one who sold her innards for billions in profit a few months ago?
I'll never live down that smear.
A few months ago, so that's
campaign,
how long
I?
It actually been. Yeah.
Did someone say strawberry milk? I gotta
Did she just recover herself? What? Wait, this implies that the hemp powered recovery center doesn't actually generate them. It just dispenses people. So it, like when they die, they're automatically recovered, but this machine dispenses them.
Did someone say strawberry milk? I gotta try some.
How long is this? 30 minutes. That's
because it was lead paint. Rest in peace, your brain.
Ooh. Oh dear. Feet you.
Wait, that was a funny frame.
Oh dear.
Feet you. I feel a lot better now.
And I'm glad the lead is out of your system.
What?
Anyway, you're Ruby. Didn't you die in Fry's car crash? How are you back?
I was dead. But I recovered myself with the HPRC Big Botet.
Whoa, really? I didn't know dead people could do that.
I didn't either, but dying near that Yoyolite allowed my spirit to stay partially alive somehow.
What?
Dying near Yoyolite lets your spirit stay partially alive? That might mean our dead friend Pencil might be alive too. I sure am.
Pencil.
Free Smarters! We're all alive together
God,
for the first time in a while. Want to celebrate in the Clubhouse of Awesomeness?
Oh, I love the Clubhouse of Awesomeness. I'd be so sad if it were endangered. You think that'll never happen?
Why, how did the barf expand?
The Clubhouse of Awesomeness is endangered. Ack, we don't have time for you to go ack, Pencil. It's time for cake and steak.
I ain't giving up. I'm giving up.
Yeah. Who the fluff is Lewis?
Lottery winner.
Whatever. Hello, Woe Bunch. I have collected you in the Clubhouse of Awesomeness.
Pin's face.
Elimination. Oh yeah, the Eiffel Tower is also slowly sinking into corrosive lead paint vomit. So if we stay in here too long, we'll fall in the vomit too and corrode.
Yikes! I would not like to corrode. I'm too young to die.
You and me, Bobby. I would not like to corrode either.
Okay, yes. Corrosion is scary, I suppose, but where is Coiny?
Well, he's flying in space 10 billion miles away, and we don't have the budget to retrieve him.
What? That is extremely cruel and unfair to Coiny.
Well, why don't you grab him with your arms?
Oh my gosh, Nico, I'm so nervous about being eliminated. How do you handle it?
I have no idea. I'm super scared too.
Well,
is there what?
I'm not.
Cool story, bro.
Wanna know why? It's because of my newest product, the Wind Token Printer.
It prints wind tokens? What's that?
They originate from before your time, Nickel. Using a wind token at cake and steak voids half your votes. I used one once.
Oh, my mint! Well, if that's true, can I have a wind token, dear comrade Yellowface? No! What the penny? Why not?
Because these are all for me! And also, because you're pink, which is not as bad as purple, but still worse than yellow.
Enough talking!
Thank God.
Let's see who won the prize because they got the most likes from viewers. The winner is Bonnie.
Yay!
Spin the prize wheel.
Wait, this is fun. Just reading the.
Spin the prize wheel.
Reading the potential. Diamond pickaxe, swap the vocal cords of two team members, Bommy speaker box, goose, donuts corpse, a really chewy taffy, a yo yo yo, Reverse gravity? What? Wait, does that mean like reverse gravity just for him or for everyone? Carstenize? I don't even know what that means. A day out with Chuck? Chuck. Getting another arm. An air fryer. A barrel eye fish. Money. Animate a scene. Recurse in Yoel berry pie and a paperclip. Fun. Oh my god! Why are the captions Hungarian? What? Okay. What? My god.
Bobby, what's your secret? Every time your team has been up for voting with you, you've won the prize.
So, did my vocal cords switch? No way!
What?
I actually sound like Coiny! Ben, this is so surreal!
It is nice to hear his voice again, but I'm not fooled. You're still Needle, and Puffy's still on the hook to bring Coiny back.
I can agree with that.
Okay, on to the fun part, the elimination. If you're safe, you'll get cake. This time, the cake is a plane ticket out of this sinking clubhouse.
I want the ticket.
All right, the first three Woebunchers safe are... Bonnie, Coiny, and Pin, each with around 3,000 dislikes.
No corroding for me! Good luck, Spongy! Bye!
Bye?
What was that?
Oh no, it sounded just the
four. What was that?
Bye?
Purple. Was that Purple Face?
Wait, who's that?
Oh no, it sounded just the four of us, Nickel. It's still so weird that I sound like this. But anyway, look how shiny Yellow Face's win tokens are. Maybe he can lend us some.
Don't bother. The bigot won't lend you any.
Bigot. Also safe with 4,000 and 5,000 dislikes.
Oh my god, it's a Spongy and Yellow Face.
You, we didn't need them anyway.
No, we didn't.
You won't catch me corroding. Wishing you the best, Spongy. Bye.
Oh boy.
Oh my god.
Huh? Who's that?
So now the elimination is down to Spongy and Yellowface.
Oh, this is intense.
Oh, Sponge Factory, I'm so nervous, but I'm not.
It is time to reveal the votes.
Come on. Come on. I'm gonna vote up. Yes! Okay! Wait, that's more than double. More than double.
So, Yellowface, you got the most votes, so it's the end of the road for you.
I use my win token.
Oh, it's a bit late to be playing tokens, but I'll accept it because I'm nice, which means, yeah, Yellowface, your effective vote count is reduced from 21,683 to 10,841.
Oh my yay!
That's still the highest, though.
Not for long, because I'm gonna play my second win.
You can't do that.
Can't. What was that?
You can't do that. No, announcer said you can't.
Mother of color wheel, it can't be.
No, he is one. What? Okay, I mean, I saw it coming, but why? He hasn't been. Oh! The lore! The lore! Because he was stuck because he was in a box for years.
It is I, Purple Face, and I have stolen your win tokens.
You fool! You clown! You absolute chromatic aberration!
Yes. Calling for duty.
Purple Face, time and time again, you've proven you have no morals. The host of this show will not stand for your crimes of theft.
I will stand for it.
You're not helping my case, Puffy.
Yellow Face, since you don't have any win tokens left.
Why does... His face doesn't normally look like
you
that.
You have been eliminated.
Oh, Puffy.
But you can't use more than one.
I'm acting stand up with my main rival right now.
Main rival, you say? Don't you mean fashion inspiration?
That's ludicrous.
Then why are you wearing my shoes?
Huh? Total slip shoes, so
what? Oh. Back. Well, you do seem like you have a lot of rifts in your.
So, I mean, there's also super slip shoes, so blah.
I'll let you sort those out in private.
Those were the ugliest shoes I've ever seen.
Well, lucky for you.
Oh, they're just gonna, they're gonna die in here. Right?
That's unacceptable. I will not let you do that.
And how are you gonna stop me, genius?
My latest product. My beryllium fortress.
The lore!
Impossible, resistant to acid, and takes 6+ years to break through. And for you.
Oh, don't purple open inside.
100% off.
Wow, they sure are noisy. Hopefully they're resolving their issues.
Wait, what's all this acid around me? Oh, why is this locked? Let me out! It's so painful!
Oh my god.
Yep.
Oh!
And then they resolved everything.
The box survives. Oh my god. We actually got lore.
Puffy, did you say inspiring? What about Yellow Face's death is inspiring to you?
Well, why don't you spin the card?
Okay, play charades and trash compactors. Play charades and trash oh my god, they're all play charades. Okay. Fine, boom.
Puffy, but anyway, I'll spin it.
See, I'm inspired by watching contestants trapped in slowly sinking rooms. So here's how today's challenge is gonna work.
Wait, before we start, can I switch back to Team No Name? I figured that Yo-Yo Light isn't in Ruby's hands anymore. It's in my backyard, so I don't need Free Smart no more.
Sure, you can switch back.
Yay.
Yeah. Ooh, the paint thing.
Wait, are they all gone? Wait, what?
Arrived.
Can I use it too?
Sure. You know, I got this from Yellow Face's online
batteries dipped in antifreeze
sure,
and paint
Yellow
thinner.
Yellow Face is dead, so I wonder who shipped it.
By the way, I'm devastated we lost the Clubhouse of Awesomeness.
Okay, anyway, today's challenge is to play charades.
Ooh, fine. Wait a minute. Because golf ball and tennis ball are... Where is tennis ball? Golf ball's, like, I guess still stuck on the tree. And fries? They're... Yeah, wait. Golf ball, tennis ball, and fries. Where are they? Other than golf ball, I know where golf ball is.
One member to be their first performer who will be teleported into their soundproof trash compactor.
Oh my god, it's the example contestants from Boda. But white. They're white.
Boda phrase, which they'll have to gesture to their team as the ceiling slowly descends. If the team members can correctly guess the phrase, the ceiling is reset and another member will be swapped into the chamber. If they can't, the ceiling will crush the member to death. Your team will be up for elimination if all members die. Got that?
God.
Yeah, I guess so.
Wonderful. Then
let's
get started. Each team shall pick their first performer.
Ice Cube's gotta go in the trash compactor. What? Well, I no longer believe Icy is garbage compared to Match, but it's too scary for the rest of us. Icy's just got a pencil. Do you not remember what you just said about seeing Icy's value as a team member?
So, what are we thinking, Wool Bunchers?
Well, Needle, I'm thinking that, his voice just reminds me we need to get Coiny back from space.
I agree, but by now he's already billions of miles away.
I'm not here, Ben.
What?
Yeah, we need to focus on the contest at hand.
Is this switch permanent? I mean, by IDFB, their voices are normal. So, I don't know. Except in Coiny, in Balmy's also normal color in IDFB, so. I think it would have been funny if when IDFB released, like, Balmy was just purple and there was no explanation.
Okay, looks right.
For years. True.
So, I am the flattest when I lay on my side, so I should go in.
Wow, Buck!
Laser powered teleportation device!
Puffy, my entire team is dead or glued to a tree. Can you recover them?
Well, the only recovery center east of the canal was the HPRC Biff Botex.
The what?
Which I ordered
on. Oh, but French.
Online for the Eiffel Tower last episode, and that's been dissolved in acid. So, no, I can't recover that.
I'll take that as a yes.
Oh! Wait, but how will Fries get back? Oh, that's how. Alright. That is amazing. Is this gonna work?
No name friends, oh. I'm back on your team.
For real, these? Yay! I'm so happy golf we're together ball. Again. I hope nothing separates
tennis ball. Go into the chamber of death and do whatever the machine says.
Okay.
All three teams have selected their first gesture room. Bobunch picked Bonnie, Free Smart picked Book, and Team No Name picked tennis
Where is,
ball.
Is golf ball still on the tree?
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Where have I heard that sound? Doo-doo. I think it was in Brawl the Objects that I heard that sound. I'm trying to remember what.
Rowing a boat? A sweater?
Having hands?
What?
What is Book doing?
I think he's churning butter. Wait, wrong answers make the crusher crust faster?
That is correct.
Yikesies.
Guys, it's obvious. Book is trying to unclog her yo-yo toilet.
Ruby, let's think now. This is how you unclog your toilet.
Yeah, that's the way everyone does it, isn't it?
Oh, my sewing store. Bommy dancing is so mesmerizing.
But what?
Damn.
Oh, my sewing store. Bommy dancing is so mesmerizing.
So
but what object is he gesturing? Coin? I mean needle?
That's an easy one.
I forget what he's doing.
Rowing a boat.
Oh yeah, sweater, I remember.
Is he
You're going to be
gesturing coin? I mean needle?
That's an easy one. It's a sweater. Wait, I'm the gesturer now? Hold on a sec. I didn't realize guessing correctly meant you go into the machine next. No.
Nickel has to realize we can't hear him.
Seriously? How can I gesture having hands if I, you know, have no hands?
Fries, do you know what tennis ball's doing?
Swinging his legs. I'm not sure.
Oh, I've got an idea.
Himself. Eggs? Not himself. Do you know what trait tennis ball is not?
What is tennis ball not? Maybe good at building shields last episode.
Does that count as a guess?
Kill our team member. Are you okay with that?
Well, you seem okay with killing team members when you crashed your car.
Enough!
Oh my gosh! Stop fighting, team! My body's gonna get squished!
The tennis ball squisher.
Oh my word! I'm running out of room to row this boat! I gotta figure something out, or I'm dead! Alright, guys, is it time to write our eulogies for Book? She's about to die.
Wait, no! Look!
I see you're right! Book's pointing at the word!
Oh, right, I can't read.
Yes, you can, Ruby!
No, I can't! I didn't go to gym school!
Thank God.
Alright, you're right. You were discriminated against. Anyway, it says rowing.
There's racism among gems?
That was terrifying. Why couldn't you tell I was rowing a boat?
Because you row boats the way I unclog toilets.
Okay.
I would know this because I experienced this. Nicole is playing evil beefy.
Wait, Spongy, no!
Phew, I'm out.
Oh, no. I was worried Spongy would say the right answer because he's our biggest team member and he...
Oh, my God.
...might not fit in that trash compactor.
Oh, dear, oh, dear. They'd better get this. No. I'm elastic, but not this elastic.
All I'm saying is, you're responsible for Ruby Pencil and Tennis Ball's deaths. You're a cute little murderer.
Hey, you catch what you say. Wanna catch these hands?
Well, looks like that's not happening. Hi, TB.
Let's see what my gesture is. Blowing out a candle? Hey, that's not too hard.
Name insanity reference.
What's that doing?
Let me guess, Ruby. You think that...
Is Pets Pets unclogging a yo-yo toilet?
No! Oh my God!
Now they are down to 5, 4 if you don't count Coiny. The other teams also have 4.
I am sad about Spongy's death, but at least he's in a better place now.
What the hell is this?
What is this place?
What?
Hello? Ben.
What? What is Fries? What the hell?
What is this place? Hello?
What?
I can't tell what Fries is trying.
What is he in hell?
Yeah.
Did you?
Hello?
Man, I can't tell what friends
are Gelatin?
Yeah?
Did you mean it when you said I couldn't build a good shield last episode?
Wait, you could hear that? I thought the chambers were soundproof.
Well, I
I've been trying to read lips ever since you and Harry left the team, so I could tell what was happening with Free Smart when they were far away.
Oh, well, that's impressive, but I didn't mean it about the building shields thing, okay? It was just a joke.
It isn't a joke to me. My trebuchet failed, and now my shield failed. Are you calling me a failed inventor?
No, I'm not.
Golfball's the one with the factory. Golfball's the one with the dream sauce. Everyone listens to her because they think she's the good inventor and I'm the bad one.
That's not true. Well, actually...
Let's do this. Ooh, I know just what to do.
OMPF, you're coiny.
Okay. Just what to do.
OMPF, you're coiny.
It's like I got the voice and Bobby's got the pose. Together we're the whole package.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, so funny.
Hee hee. My turn now. Let's see who I get.
Rocky. No, gelatin. Way.
You're gelatin.
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
I can't wait to see who I gotta do. Ah, well, Coiny was a trickster, so I can be a trickster too.
Who am I meant? You're Puffball when she betrayed Team No Name.
Oh my god.
This is too much. Alright, who do I get to imitate? Non-existing? Oh god, I don't even know what he looks like. I guess I'll channel my inner non-existent self.
What is Nickel doing now?
Oh dear, I don't think Nickel understands the rules of this game.
What's going through Nickel's head? His brain must be empty.
Now forgive him, Pin. Everyone can be a blithering dum-dum sometimes.
You're right, like you often are when we need you the most.
The end is near.
I might have one more shot at this.
We gotta pull this handle the best I ever have.
Time to use my finest exhaling technique!
Wait. Oh, what? Okay.
It's me, Bubble! You brought me back to life!
No way! Is that Bubble?
Yay! You're okay!
Technically, the answer to Pencil Charade is not Bubble. So that is an incorrect answer.
Is Bubble gonna pop? Oh.
Free Smart is down to three winning members. Robots has five, and Team No Name has four.
Dear Soap Bubble, hooray. I must express my unbounded elation that you have returned. Where have you been?
Oh my god! This time? What? How did
Bubble.
They...
I am not Bubble.
EU, Spongy, why do you look like that? You're even uglier than I remember you, which is saying a lot.
I humbly request you to stop acting so impolite, Pencil. Furthermore, I will also request you look at yourself.
What? What? I just... What? Oh my god. I just realized that's Gundam Style. What? Oh my god, it's just... I feel like that... Now I feel like that's also a reference to something, but I don't know what it... Just a bit deep to you. Oh my god! Again, just for the 50 eye. Jelly Groove! They're just referencing a bunch of old vi- Wait a minute! Is it actually Burns! Oh my god, they're just referencing a bunch of old OSC videos. Is that a reference? I don't know. Anything else? Oh, okay. I feel like that's a reference. I don't know what that is. That's some that video of Penn doing that. I don't...
I have to do...
That was amazing.
The macaroni dance? Oh, that's an easy one. I used to do this all the time at parties. You have no limbs. I can even do it with my eyes closed. Left arm out, right arm out, left palm up, right palm up, left shoulder.
What is Penn doing?
I have no idea, but it's so dumb. I'll crush her out of spite. Apple, orange,
what?
My fellow sharp ally. Well, Bommy, now it's down to you and me.
Technically, Corny's still out there. So Wobunch is at three living members.
Really?
Free Smart and Team No Name also have three.
I don't
remember.
Think
whichever
he counts?
Team loses all their members first is up for elimination.
Ooh, how am I gonna do that? I got an idea.
Oh, I know. It's Icy's ugly face.
Wait. Did it show? No.
Ugly face.
better be glad she's not here to witness this. What's she doing now? Upside down face? No, handstand face. Oh my word, what can it be?
Duh, it's Icy's beautiful face.
Wow, I see. I'm honored to have your face of beauty.
You're welcome.
Dear Race Able Drawing Utensil.
Wait, Quinny.
The conception of what is happening right now?
Oh my god.
Warmest greetings. American 5 cent denomination.
Oh, nickel.
Potato based consumable and pushpin. I, like you three, have no conception of what is happening
right now. Like
that is sorrowful news. I would like to alert you. The combustion happening near me is at a temperature far above my comfort level.
Combustion, unfortunately. I am unfamiliar with the definition of that word. Oh, you mean fire.
You are correct in your assessment.
Congratulations
to us for our clear communication.
I would like to join the conversation, too.
Is that what happens when objects die, or is that just for this challenge?
What could that be? Gelatin's the sender scoop thrower. Okay, so my next phrase is... Oh, my tennis ball factory. There's no way that's real.
My word is... Playing toss the
bird. Does that game even exist yet?
I thought you said you couldn't read.
Book? I thought these chambers were soundproof.
Ruby, how was reading your lips?
Book? I just lied that I couldn't read so I could gain some sympathy points from Leader Pencil.
Both of you. Reading lips is against the rules, so as punishment, I will blindfold Book. And change Ruby's phrase.
Aw, man!
Don't lip read again, or there will be bigger consequences. Got that?
Yes, we got it. Okay, it looks like my next word is eating sugar.
Oh.
That's easy, I do that all the time. It looks like Ruby's eating something, but the question is, what?
Well, I can't see, so the fate of the team rests on you, Icy.
I bet she's eating vegetables!
No.
You know, those are bitter. I'm eating something sweet.
Notice my smile!
Oh, I know. She's eating the poison remains of a dead contestant.
What?
They're not getting it? All right, I gotta show them what I'm like after I eat the sugar.
Whee!
Oh, no.
What's that noise? It sounds chaotic.
Oh my god.
Oh my word.
It's rolling down a hill.
Well, let's go chase it.
Characters. I forget what I recommended a few episodes. Red Bommy, Teardrop Jr., a stone from the Stonehenge. Badly drawn dumpster. Jack in the Paw. It's Jack from whatever it's called. Lesbian Pit. Wait. Blue Button. It's there. Euro. The Year Two. Adventure Crams. Okay. Robot Door. BFDI the Complete First Season on DVD. Glaggle! Pizza Face. Heavy Leafy, Balloony Jr., and it's the old Balloony because there's Mini Balloon. Wait, Strawberry Juice, Zeri Blong, Non-Binary Barf Bag, and it's the old Barf Bag. Wait, oh my god, Fiery Funko Ball. Pixley! My fun BFDIA! Wait, I think I know. Yeah, wait. No, that's not the British name. Pixley! Tennis Drop. Backspace key. And Pixley even had. Wait, yeah, Pixley even has the face. These are fine. BFDI Limsy. Homebrew channel. Four ball. Inverted front. Wally. Purple pin? Bowling ball, healthy fries, Swedish, okay, there are a lot of amazing characters here, gay spongy, Wasn't I think Rainbow Spongy was a recommended character back in season one. Yoil Egg. Brazilian speaker box. Fiery Junior Junior. Okay.
Hey, wait up!
Oh.
This is all your fault, Remy.
Oh my God.
What's your word? Well, I can't see anything, so, Ruby, what's going on?
She's wiggling her legs? Oh, she's the fish monster.
Wow.
My word is acetylsalicylic acid.
What? I don't know what that is.
This is dry.
Oh my gumdrop. This is a hard one.
Come on, gelatin, come on.
I don't know. This is a doozy.
Little jelly, you must know acetylsalicylic acid. I have faith in you.
Maybe this has something to do with my shade's house? I mean, business there is going well.
Do they have that acid there?
I believe you're smarter than your looks let on.
Oh, it's tic-tac-toe.
You're bandaging your leg.
Okay. You're frying an egg.
Yup. You're delivering a pizza.
Yep. You're inhaling
helium. Yep. You're agronomizing the last five phrases we just gestured.
Yep.
Wow.
You're writing.
There's more. Oh boy. Red gelatin.
You're tossing away the
silver spoon.
Trash.
Oh my God, they huge leafy. Goofy bottle. The old Jack and Jelfy logo. But it's BFDIA, so it's the current. Oh, it's chalky, but it's just chalk. Comeback of the year. Friendship bracelet. Bow. It's even pink, but no arms.
What's he doing?
Watery. Cedo, whatever.
This is so frustrating. Everyone on my team is such a numbskull. I try to fight with them, but they let me down like this. Now I'm going to be crushed to death, and it's going to be so painful. How is it that nobody on my team knows anything about chemistry? Wait, maybe there is someone.
Oh my God, the animation. Wait. The eyes reminded me of Me phone and I don't remember when. That is the animation. Oh my God. So they're over. That's the map looks like. Wait.
Does
golf ball.
But how are they?
Oh my God! What?
Free Smart now has only two members left. The other team still have three. Remember, whichever team loses all their members first is up for elimination.
Distinguished colleagues, I find it of utmost importance to deduce how we were transported to this alternate dimension.
Dear Pushpin, it is my belief that we are here because we reached a state incompatible with life in the overworld, in the same manner and by the same compressing apparatus.
Dearest American 5-cent denomination, what is your implication?
Niggle saying we all got crushed by
why is Fry's voice normal?
I don't know why
why you're talking like that, but I'm not gonna do it.
Cherished compatriots,
what?
I must posit that the speech of this deluded fellow was of extreme difficulty to understand.
I concur.
What is Tennis Ball doing?
I have been glued here for 3 months, and gosh darn it, I am so bored. This is like the beginning of an object show I watched recently.
Oh, I am so bored. That is how a lot of them start. The old ones.
I don't believe my eyes. Is the moon tracing out the shape of... no, it can't be. Acetyl salicylic acid?
Yay, my plan worked. And now I'm free from the trash compactor.
Congrats, my boisterous boy, TB. I have no idea how you did that, but I'm glad you're out.
Yeah, it was thanks to my laser pointer that I constructed. I'm not too shabby of an inventor after all, am I?
No, I guess you're not, but we should...
We should what? Appoint me the title of best inventor ever?
No, we should... Tell Golfball what's going on.
Huh? I'm out! OMGBF! I'm out! I'm finally free of that science-forsaken tree after all this time! Ah, I can finally move my legs around again! Isn't freedom nice? What is going on now?
Oh, don't worry, Golfy. This is an easy challenge. Just read the phrase on the display and gesture it. And then if we guess it correctly, you'll be free.
Oh.
Tennis Ball.
What?
The chambers are soundproof.
Oh no! Golf Ball doesn't know what to do in there!
Oh.
Now both Team No Name and Free Smart have 2 members, and Wobunch has 3.
I don't think Coiny being in space counts, Buffy.
I don't think you count, Needy.
Don't call me Needy!
Oop, I just received intel that Coiny has finally asphyxiated to death in space.
Oh, so all right.
Needle, your team is down to 2 members.
Coiny's dead? That's so sad.
I suppose. But besides that, don't you have another team member to save?
Oh, my stomach's sore, Pommy. I forgot to guess your gesture. What is it? Oh, that's so easy to figure out. Your gesture is...
No more guessy-guessy for you, Needy. Your team's doomed. Maybe
oh, my God. Wait, he got them all.
Headphones on me 4 months ago. What's that? How did I get the headphones out? Well, it turns out the super glue Yellowface used is the same water-soluble glue we found in the evil hotel.
Oh.
So I just sprinkled some water on it and voila!
Gelatin, stop fighting with Needle and guess my gesture already!
I forgot about you, TB. How could I? You're trying to depict, TB, slow down, please. I'm trying my hardest to figure it out. Oh, I see. As TB's greatest friend, I know what I'm supposed to say here. Tennis Ball, you are the greatest inventor to ever exist!
That's not the answer.
Oh.
What? I swear that was the moral of the story, right?
Gelatin? More like thing to step in.
Wow.
Yeah, I was just about to explode under pressure.
And with Gelatin's demise, Team No Name has fully died off, which means they are up for elimination. Viewers, click the links in the description to
okay.
Give likes and dislikes to each Team No Name member.
Oh, I kind of like all of them.
YouTube video. Whoever gets the most likes will get a prize, and whoever gets the most dislikes will be eliminated from the battle for Dream Island again. See you all in BFDIA 10.
Alright. Obviously. It's number 13 on trending. Oh my god, it's laggy. I'll do this after I finish this.
How did we get off so easy? You know, I see. I think after our trash compactor shattered, Puffy just forgot to give us a new one. So that's why she let us walk off scot-free.
Wow, sometimes the best strategy involves destroying things.
True. But where's Pencil?
Admired acquaintances, I warmly appreciate your gracious company. However, I am still combusting, and I am frankly disappointed none of you are taking initiative to assist me with this matter.
I ain't helping someone who called me ugly.
Just said, what?
fucking someone who called me ugly.
Ugh. What the hell? Why? That was a really fun episode. That was good. Oh my gosh. Okay.